I want to tell a story on a friend of mine who come here from Nashville, Tennessee. He helped me write this song. Gary Nicholson. Thank you, Gary. Actually, I'm going to tell the story on him because what happened was it was during the time of the great trickle-down theory when there was a dearth of mirth upon the earth. So Gary and I, we decided to go on a vision quest. We crossed the four-lane highway. And there, standing on the asphalt parking lot, looking across the asphalt parking lot, glowing like a jeweled mandala at the center of the universe, was the Kroger store. And standing on the top of the Kroger store was Elvis. And Elvis was looking down at us, and he said the magic words. He said, "Well." And we knew what to say back to Elvis when he said, "Well." We said, "Huh." You try, "Well." He looked down at us and he said, "Well." He said, "I want you boys to write a rainmaking song, well. And I don't want you to write no new age ditty. And I don't want you to write no neo-shamanistic jingle. I want you to write a surefire rockabilly rainmaking song, well." When Elvis talks, I listen.
Rainmaker, rainmaker, the land is parched and dry. Rainmaker, rainmaker, make the rain fall from the sky. Rainmaker, rainmaker, the crops are gonna die. Rainmaker, rainmaker, make the heaven. To get the Lord's attention any old way you can, then he'll show a little mercy. Start crying for the land. Rainmaker, rainmaker, the land is parched and dry. Rainmaker, rainmaker, make the rain fall from the sky. Rainmaker, rainmaker, the crops are. Insane. Many a time I bet my life that I could make it rain. One time I had a whole town beating drums and singing through the night. We watched the morning sun come up but not a rain cloud in sight. I knew if I didn't make some weather and see them storm clouds gather, I'd be run out of town when the sun went down, covered up in tar and feathers. I was on my knees.
blessing or a curse. Too little rain is not enough, and too much just makes things worse. Well, the good Lord promised me a miracle in this life with only one condition. He said, take your money, get out of town, don't try and start another religion. Oh, Rainmaker, Rainmaker, the land is parched and dry. Rainmaker, Rainmaker, make the rain fall from the sky. Rainmaker, Rainmaker, the crops are gonna die.